Am I understanding?
What's up, everybody? This is Justin Wong, and we're back with Street Fighter 6. Finally, Ed has just came out. We gotta go training mode. We gotta check out the frame data. We gotta play the matches. We gotta get him the master. If you guys want to see me just learn Ed and understand how he's supposed to be played, and you want to play him yourself, I got you guys. Hit the like, share, subscribe, turn on bell notification, and let's get into the video.
His trials ruined you? Like, if they were hard? It takes time, because his, like, inputs are kind of, like, strict. Oh man, I thought the wall spy would happen there and I could just do another one. I had ideas. Grabbing four! Alright, it's time, boys. Ring the bell! Hope you'll put up a fight! Oh, my bad. Dude, I was like not even laughing. Okay. Time's over.
One more.
The jackpot. What are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do? I had to do the slide. But this doesn't, you can't use this for pressure. Because you can duck it. This is plus, but you can just drive impact this if you see this. You know, so that's like the tough part. Not today.
Never underestimate me.
Let me enjoy. Come on, bro. You not trying to learn the matchup? Uh-oh. Jump in. Oh, I didn't do the level 3.
No! Put that crotch me a punch back. Am I understanding? Oh, lucky, lucky, lucky. Reach. I teach. Yo, Tatsunoko. Thank you so much for the raid, bro. Appreciate you. Yeah, if I hold it, I can cancel the back dash and forward dash. Evolution, how I was like brawling, but now I'm just like playing like this. Ooh. I guess you can't get out of that. Oreo? Damn, everyone. There's people already OD. Damn. We'll play more Ed. I do want to play Modern Ed. I want to check out Modern Ed, see what Modern Ed is about. I guess expect those kind of like stuff coming soon.